hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has, the information on those data drives. Uploading directly to a public server, every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
DNI is a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay? Moving to engage.
Data when you get back to the safe house.
We're on approach for extract. 15 seconds, wings up.
Ready Z tracks.
We got it coming.
He's in!
Brace for impact!
Get the hell out of here!
Vaporize ziplining to your position with talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move! Has immortal swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive. Let's go! Get on a turret!
You better drive fast, Kane!
Yeah, never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendricks, what'd you say?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.